gorgeous face belongs to Polo. Polo is a two-year-old male pit mix. He's here at Manhattan's ACC. Polo is really, really handsome and very sweet. He's out here in the grass having a nice time because he is. He loves to give stand-up hugs. Yes, he does. Loves to give stand-up hugs and kisses. He's a really sweet guy. He does vocalize a bit. He wants attention. He's a very people-oriented dog, it seems. Likes to be as close as possible, as you can see. He walks nicely on leash. He does pull a little bit, but it's nothing too crazy. And he appears to be housebroken. He did go right away. We got outside. And he's just been pretty curious out here exploring the yard and giving me hugs in between. Yeah, he's out there. He's out there, buddy. He's pretty playful. I mean, he is 2 years old, so he's still quite young. And he does seem to like toys quite a bit. But the yard can be more interesting than toys sometimes. Yeah. What's this? What's this? Really waggy. He's just a really cute little guy. Give me another hug. Oh. He knows his sits. Knows his commands pretty nicely. Yes, he does. But he's really all about the hugs. Yeah. So this is your guy for a people pup. Stay by your side all the time. Velcro dog. You want to come look for Polo. Polo is here at Manhattan's ACC. Polo. Polo.